Here's a little ditty I wrote while Bubba was talking about his air conditioning. Or was it his landscaping? Or the rims on his bins? Oh, hell, I forget. Let's go. Every morning, I got the Bubba Sucks blues.
About 6 a.m., time to get the garden hose out.
Yeah, every morning, I got the Bubba Sucks blues.
Shotgun in the mouth.
Wait, what's that smell? Ah, shit, not again. I got Bubba's fucking bullshit on the bottom of my fucking shoes. It's hard not to miss, I'm stepping it all the time.
Let's talk about the big show.
We got Hulk Hogan, Bubba's bestest buddy. Hey, Hootie,
what's new? Where did I put those razor blades?
Damn it.
Gene Lasker on the warm line.
We're talking East Bay Racetrack. Yeah, watch out for nasty turn two.
Yes, coming up we got Bucky Bynum and Johnny Gilbertson thumb wrestling.
And we got Big Fat Bubba. Ain't got a fucking clue.
He's an illiterate knuckle-dragging mouth breather, but we love him.
We got Brent Hatley.
Talk about out of gas.
Glad you're feeling good.
No, Ned, don't nestle me up with your big blues song, you pussy.
And we got Spice Boy, a pussy whip wigger from the hood.
Would you like to hear the correlation between pierced penises and HIV? I didn't think so.
And we got Fat Dumb Bubba. I'd push him in front of a moving bus if I could.
I really would. Massive head trauma.
And we got Manson. Looks like Bon Jovi with HIV.
He's a modern-day Weird Al Yankovic without the good looks.
And we got Natalie Goddamn Mandingo, the most talented one, and that's no rib.
Has anyone else listened to my stuff and take off like I do?
And we got blah, 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 Bubba.
Wish he'd go into defib. Just kidding, Fweet. We love you.